Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Doss and I get to be your teacher this year. I am so excited to meet all of you. Right now, I'm still at my home and I'm trying to spend some more time with my family before it's time to go into school. I hope you're enjoying your summer with your family and you're looking forward to starting a new school year with me. So, when we go back into the classroom in 1-2 days, I get to show you all of the cool stuff that's in our room. Hopefully we'll get to see it before the end of the school year. But we're gonna learn all kinds of new things together. We get to learn each other's names. We get to learn about each other's favorite toys. We get to learn about each other's families. And I am so excited. We're also going to work with some other teachers. They're gonna come in and get onto the computer too, and you'll get to meet them also. We're gonna meet Mrs. Chung. We're going to meet Mrs. Thomas. Sometimes we call her Miss Jenny. We're gonna meet Miss Purcell. And we're gonna meet Mrs. E and Mrs. Mendoza. So there's lots of people that you're gonna get connected to in a little while. But I want you to remember me, first of all, because I'm gonna be your teacher. So, I'm gonna show you a couple of things. This year is very different. This is my face, but you're not gonna see it very often because now we have to wear a special mask. So this is my face when I wear a mask. Sometimes my masks are gonna be different, and that's okay. Maybe you'll have a different mask too. But when I wear them, I'm still the same person underneath. It's just a mask. And it's gonna keep me safe, and it's gonna keep you safe. So everybody's gonna be wearing a mask when we see you on the computer. Now, parents, just to let you know, I've been teaching early childhood special ed for 13 years. I love working at Conyers Learning Academy, and there is no better place for your children to learn. So we've got something different this year for our mode of communication as well. We're going to be using Seesaw, and we're going to be learning a lot about it, a little bit together too, but it's going to be a great way for us to connect with one another. If you have questions or comments or you want to share pictures, this is going to be a great way for us to have activities for your children and to also give you feedback. So we're really hopeful that this is going to be a platform that is going to be so useful for all of us. But the most important thing is to communicate with one another. We had a really crazy end to our school year last year, but it all felt okay because we all worked together. And I'm really looking forward to that again this year. Now in the rest of the presentation, you're going to see pictures of the rest of the support staff that's going to work with us. And I hope that you get a good look at them too, because you're going to see them often. They're going to be on our Google Meets, and they're going to do lots of activities with the kids. But until then, I encourage you to look through the rest of this presentation and, you know, let me know if you have any questions. A great way to do that is, again, connect through Seesaw. It's all set up and it's ready to go, and I'm hopeful that we're going to have a great year together. So I look forward to meeting you soon. 2 more days and I'll see you. Until then, take care. Bye.